My name is Millies. I'm here with Trashy. Let's talk some trash. Do you say the N-word? No. No, not at all. I grew up like really around a lot of black kids. I was the only white kid, so I already had to fight just because I was the only white kid in all the youth centers and things like that. So if I added that to my vocabulary, it would have tripled my fights. You know what I mean? So I was staying away from that one. It's the biggest lesson the streets have taught you. You never really know who somebody is until, you know, their back is against the wall and you see them under pressure. You never know who somebody is until you've seen them tested. Like, a lot of people think that somebody's your man, but if you haven't went through any adversity with somebody, you have no idea about their character. You got no idea who that person is. You do not know that person. You know what I mean? What's the worst advice a friend gave you? It was this real pretty girl that I was writing for. Like, she's a really famous girl, and she really wanted me, but I was thinking that, but my people were telling me, like, yo, just keep her professional and just do the writing shit with her, you know what I mean, and don't chase her in that type of or not chase her, but, you know, pursue her in that type of manner. But really, she only wanted me for that. She wanted a little writing, but for that. And I let her slide, you know what I mean? But it would have been a big thing. It would have been a good joint for my career, for real. That was terrible advice. What was the biggest waste of money? When I first got some money, I was about to move into this this spot in Jersey. It was by the water. And I thought I could afford it, but like, I couldn't have afforded it. That would have been a waste of money, but like, God just intervened and he stopped it. So I don't know. I waste a lot of money in the strip club, but that's me having fun. So I don't believe in wasting money. I think like, money's here to spend, you know what I mean? I spent $12,000 like 2 nights ago. What's off limits in bed? You can't eat my ass. Girl can't eat my ass. Mm-mm. Yeah, they be trying.
So how you responded? Like, you just
fucking wanted to... Nah, you gotta grab their head. You gotta grab them and lift them back up, bring them back to life, you know what I mean? How many fights have you been in? I think when I was young, like probably from like the age 10 to 14, I would average like maybe like 6 a year or something like that. But a lot of the times I was getting jumped. Like, a lot of the times it would be just people in the neighborhood that would just try to go through my pockets or, like, you know what I mean, punch on me, shit like that, like older kids. I got bullied a lot until I was like 12, 13, 14. And I eventually had some good fights, and then people started giving me fair fights, and then, yeah, it was no more, you know. Ever since 14, it's just real self-defense mode. Don't nobody play with me. I'm the only white rapper in the history of hip hop to ever move around with all this jewelry, really in the trenches. Like, that's documented too, you know what I mean? Except maybe for Paul Wall. Shout out Paul Wall. Other than that, it's nothing even close. Have you ever gotten whooped in a fight? Hell yeah, I've been jumped, I've been stomped. And this is all like, you know, early in my life, but I really had to go through this. Like, when I was young, I used to know how to ball up, so dudes wouldn't kick you in your head too much. Like, I went through a lot of shit when I was young, I'm trying to tell you, like, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then, yeah, from that point on, I just did shit that would make sure nobody would ever, like, play with me, you know what I mean? What's something toxic you like? I like a girl to just be head over heels in love with me, you know what I mean? And I like to curve them. What's the longest you could go without a shower? Not long, I need a shower. Like, I'm not in jail, you know what I mean? I feel like I got a shower a lot. I think that's like a stigma about a lot of white people too, that they don't bathe or clean. I'm a clean white person, you know what I mean? For real. Yeah, I wash my legs, I wash my feet, I wash in between my toes. I'm cleansly, for real. If you weren't rapping, what would you do? I think if I wasn't rapping, I'd wanna drive. Like, I'm a good driver. Like, I could be a getaway driver. I could drive, get my CDL license, drive trucks, just do something. I could be a race car driver. Like, I'm really that, like, when it comes to driving, you know what I mean? So, yeah, I would be a driver if I wasn't a rapper, you know? Cause I used to say the other, you know, cliche answer. But yeah, let's say a getaway driver. Yeah, my name is Millies, and if it ain't trash, it's trash.